Good evening, Democrats.
Good evening.
It's a wonderful time to be a Democrat.
Yes, I see.
I've been asked, why not? Why be? My answer is, why not? Why not? I've been told, you can't make a difference, you can't do this. But I say, together we can. Together we can be the community that comes together other than Friday night football. Together we can be the community that tells senior citizens, you don't have to walk in a ditch from Terror Road down Cardell to go visit your doctor. We can provide you with sidewalks if that's what you want. We can provide you with public transportation if that's what you want. We can come together as a community and tell people that if you live on Blue Pool, your kids are no less important than the kids who grow up in country club. If you want speed bumps, we should be able to provide them. We should not tell a man that lives on Hampshire that works from 11 to 7, sits on his front porch to make sure kids don't get hurt because he asked the police department to come out and just give us some stop signs so we can make sure these kids don't hurt. I'm Eric Howard, and I'm running for City Council District 4. I'd like many of you guys who like to support me, contact me. I'll be in the back. Thank you.